tested Sparker PV270 pump.
The customer is not getting load when they give the command to the electronics. I think it could be some minor adjustment needed to the LVDT feedback.
I see a leak over here, and I see it could be a shaft leak too.
We're going to test it again.
Feedback signals are 27%. That should be zero. So can you adjust three taps to get this to zero? Now that is maxed. This one's working perfect.
Yep.
Right now we are not loading it. No pressure, no flow, no case flow. I'm going to load it right now here. Load it all the way. Still no pressure. I'm not building any pressure, no flow. Displacement signal, zero. Displacement feedback, 0.1. No command, no flow command. Loading it. Watch your flow. Zero.
We tested the control, we tested the pump, we tested it with the new transducer, we changed with the new transducer to see how it's responding.
Mm-hmm.
Both work the same, new one worked exactly same as the old one, it worked perfect. So we're gonna prove that with the test with the Hydac and Parker PQD Max software. Be something on their electrical side, something on their hydraulic side, don't know, we can't prove it from here.